That's the first home run allowed by Aroldis Chapman since June 18th, and it comes with two outs in the bottom of the eighth of Game 7.